Global Green Growth Institute is 4 years old. It's an intergovernmental organization. It is formed to help countries conceptualize a greener model of growth, an alternative pathway to the way countries have been developing so far. We work along 4 sectors. We work along energy, land use, water, and finally cities. We will address green growth through these 4 sectors, and we work with countries to get their green growth programs and projects financed. This is a tool, the Green Growth Potential Assessment is a tool developed by GGGI, where we use publicly available data to check where countries are along parameters of green growth. It's a diagnostic tool that allows countries to use the data for prioritizing what kind of policy areas they wish to address first.
Now, the GGPA takes a data-driven approach to prioritize different issues. In other words, we use a set of country indicator data to generate what we refer to as the spider diagrams. Now, the spider diagrams are essentially country scorecards depicting the performance of a country in the different areas of green growth. For example, these areas include issues like air quality, water productivity, or even the capacity of a country to adapt to the changing climate. In GGPA, we calculate scores relative to the global average. Now, once we have the scores for a country and a group of countries that serve the peer to this country, then we can pinpoint the areas of underperformance, which should be understood as the areas of the highest potentials. Now, let me give you an example. Korea is a country that is performing fairly well in terms of resource efficiency and even socially inclusive growth. However, Korea does not fare as well compared to its peers in terms of climate resilience. This is the reason why Korea's model of green growth is entitled Low Carbon Green Growth.
Countries are using this tool for their own planning purposes. We are already seeing the beginnings of that in Peru, in Colombia.
Colombia ha decidido que para formular la política de crecimiento verde a largo plazo se realizará una misión de crecimiento verde. En esta evaluación, considerando cada una de las categorías, pudimos identificar elementos prioritarios para el país.
La estrategia, y es justamente en este contexto que viene la ayuda del GGPA, ¿no? Que es una herramienta que nos ayuda a identificar brechas que el Perú debería atender como un país de renta media, donde se puedan identificar espacios en los cuales se tendría que actuar, ¿no?
So the GGPA is gaining a lot of attention from countries that are in need of tools to help mainstream green growth into their economic plans.
So it's a tool that we apply in countries, and we use that as a starting point for determining where countries are on elements of green growth.